Okay, this exercise requires a little safety. Again, picking your weight appropriately. It's a one-arm dumbbell swing with a switch. One-arm dumbbell swing with a switch. Okay, see, he's going deep down. You've seen these movements with kettlebells before. Great movement for the hips. Great movement for the lower back. Also hand-eye coordination.